Hey guys, welcome back. Today I got two Mountain House camping kits. Let's start with the mac and cheese. So you remove the pouch. Is it talking about this pouch? And stir carefully and close, carefully add 2/3 cup boiling water. Do I have all of it then? Stir carefully and close zipper optionally after 4 minutes. Stir again. We're gonna put this to cook and we're gonna open the lasagna. Same thing as that. How you take the pouch out. Pour this in. Pour this through. Halfway already done now. Let stand 8 to 9 minutes, and this says 8 to 9 minutes. We're gonna let both of these cook then. Time's up. Let's check them out. Nine out of 10. Mac and cheese looks good. Probably a 6 out of 10. I'd recommend it. See you next time.